Sweet. Got it. Through.
Thank you.
nice.
I can rest easy knowing that Wolfgang is rotten in hell. Thank you. Do you need anything?
I've got a few minutes to browse.
All salvage, but nothing's junk.
That location better be cleared out.
Am I getting rewarded for this?
Dance has authorized me to reimburse you.
You really have to ask?
You really want to try my patience?
Yeah.
Now report to Paladin Dance. He said he had a mission for you. When you're ready for another op, you know where to find me.
Welcome back. I've got another mission for you, if you're ready.
Just tell me what you need.
All right. Over the years, the Brotherhood has sent several recon teams to the Commonwealth. The last squad went in 3 years ago. They never reported back. Officially, they're missing, presumed dead.
Was there a rescue mission?
No. The Brotherhood doesn't have the resources or the manpower to conduct a search like that. Everyone who signs up for a recon mission knows the risks. Our lives depend on our training and on each other. But if a team is lost, we honor those who give their lives in the line of duty. We have a responsibility to find out what happened to them, if we can.
It's been 3 years. They could be anywhere by now.
Their insertion point was in the hills near Malden. Survey the area and establish a search pattern. Monitor your radio for distress signals. All recon teams are issued distress pulsers that put out a short-range homing beacon. If you can acquire a signal, you should be able to trace it to its source.
Look who's back. I hope this means you finally got the guts to clear out another location.